Nigga got locked the fuck out.
This is who we are.